Hello.
Hello po.
Hi.
Kumusta? Anong name mo?
My name is Kice.
Sa Philippines ka ba or sa ibang bansa?
Hindi. Sa taga Iloilo po. Yung actually Guimaras.
Yung beautiful place.
Sweetest mangoes in the world.
Nagdala ka?
Hintayin nga namin.
Ay. Hindi po, sorry. Pa, no na.
Anong mga memorable experiences mo when it comes
well,
to music?
Actually, yung pinaka-memorable experience ko ay yung nung nag-learn ako ng guitar, I thought okay. of na, oh, if I know how to play that, I can play this for my crush. Kasi I was actually very young that time. After 2 weeks of learning how to play, I played it for her.
After
a couple of months, yeah, she became my girlfriend.
Good work. Ano kakantahin mo?
I'm gonna be singing po Nasayo Na Ang Lahat by Daniel Padilla.
Okay.
Nasayo na ang lahat, minamahal kitang tapat. Nasayo na ang lahat, pati ang puso ko. Na nasayo na ang lahat, lahat ng mismo nasayo. Ang ganda, ang bait, ang talino. Lahat sila sa'yo kahit pa itapat man kanino. Kaya nung lumapit ka sa'kin ay bigla akong nahilo. Hindi akalain, sabihin mo nga ko na yon ang kulang sa iyo. Oh, nasa'yo na ang lahat, minamahal kitang tapat. Nasa'yo na ang lahat, pati minamahal kita pagkat nasayo na ang lahat, pati ang puso ko. Nasayo na ang lahat, minamahal kita ang tapat. Nasayo na ang lahat, pati ang puso ko. Nasayo na ang lahat.
Adorable. Hindi, alam mo, I think yung mga the girls would love that. Do you sing Tagalog songs talaga?
No. Because I play in, used to play in Boracay. I actually write all types of genres like pop, rap.
Hey, what do you play for yourself?
Yeah, okay. I'll play it for you.
Doon tayo, kanta tayo doon talabas.
Thank you, sir.
Yesterday I called you mine. I was drunk and I blame the wine. I was stepping out of line. Wish I knew how to read the signs. It takes time, baby. It takes time to forget how long I've been crazy for you. Again, I've had enough. I'll always be your friend.
Okay. Pigilan na kita. Honestly, ayoko pigilan kasi I was enjoying it too much. Pero may mga iba pang mga hopefuls eh. Wala na akong kailangan marinig. I loved everything about what you did, yung appearance mo, everything.
I have to be honest, it's not the best performance I've seen, but ang gusto ko sa'yo, parang nakapackaged ka na. Yung cracking, yung parang hindi mo siya ginagawa, it just comes out like that. And it sounds so sexy. I have never said that before.
Thank you so much.
Pag kumakanta ka, kinikilig ka na lang, hindi mo naiintindihan. Ganun yung ano ko sa'yo. I like it.
Pero wholesome yan, no? Parang sexy pamangkin.
Oh, sexy pamangkin.
Yeah, it's known as sex appeal.
Nakakahumaling ka. Pag ere mo dito, ikaw na yung tinatangi ng maraming nanonood.
Wow!
you're so fun to watch, and you're so nice to listen to.
That means a lot.
Kice, ang ganda talaga ng performance mo dun sa original song mo.
Yes.
Kaso ang Idol Philippines is not about songwriting. Yeah. It's about pag-deliver ng isang kwento tungkol sa kanta na hindi mo ginawa, pero gagawin mong iyong-iyo sa paggamit ng tama yung boses mo, which you do.
Meron lang akong isang tip sa'yo. When you sing, yung deadpan yung mukha niya.
Pero ganyan yung mga heartthrob.
Correct. Man. So parang you want more, but that's all na ibibigay niya. Pero oh, exactly. Sapat na yun.
Kaya si Kuya Chito, ganyan din pag kumakanta.
Oh, yes. Ikaw nagsabi niyan, ha? Ikaw nagsabi niyan. Pinag-uusapan namin heartthrob, ha? Na, ganyan yung edit yan.
Yeah, I got you.
Pero the fact na you want more, ibig sabihin, meron siyang ginawa na...
Nakukulangan ka ba?
Nakukulangan ka pa.
Gusto ko lang na I would have wanted your face to be a little bit more, I don't know, flirty.
I will definitely do more for you next time. Ah.
If makapasa ka, landiin mo si Mama Red.
Yun ba siya? Para kulang sa landi, you think?
Oh, kulang sa landi.
Children.
Yun lang
children, behave. Children.
With that, I think that we can vote.
Tumingin ka sa akin. Sorry. Dito, halika. Ayan. Mag-yes ako sa'yo. Kailangan dalan mo ako ng isang kaing na...
Kaing?
Yeah, I'll definitely
do that. Hilo, eh.
Yes!
Sige pa.
Isang kaing, ha?
Isang kaing, sige pa.
Ako, dalawang kaing. Pero, so with that, I say yes.
Yee! Ako, hindi ko kailangan ng mangga, pero yes ako.
I enjoy everything about you, so it's a no. Dalawa lang, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Maiba lang, diba? Maiba lang.
Sir, thank you so much. It was a pleasure.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Doing your best.
Go
for
it. Uy, barka ng unan. Nasa likod pa eh.
Ito.
He's gonna be friends with Donnie.
I think, ha? Ito ang maaari.
Ako rin. Yeah. Kasi kompleto na eh.
May pagka-raw.
Oo.
Pero may
raw, unassuming effort.
Parang si John Mayer lang.
Yun lang. Parang dead mas komportable siya with the guitar.
With the guitar.
So I don't know kung maa-attain niya yung pagiging.
Pero ito, kahit naman di siya manalo dito, patok na yan.
Meron pa rin.
Meron.